It's a contagious cancer, one of only a very small handful known in the world. So what happens is it's transferred simply by touch. Very, very nasty disease. After 3 months, we see symptoms. After 6 months, those devils are gone. With the work that Devil Arc is carrying out in combination with other organisations, we can mitigate against what unfortunately would be another Australian mammal extinction, and that's what we don't want to see, especially for such a unique, iconic animal like the Tasmanian Devil.